It's the final countdown. No, really, it is. This is the last week of the Rainbow Dusky giveaways for the Loom Unity event. Today, I'm going to tell you everything I know about this week's giveaways from the 14 content creators who will be doing them. And as always, the links to everything you will need are in the description below. Let's get started. The first one today is Jamie Jamie. To enter his giveaway, you simply need to retweet his tweet. Nice and easy. He'll be selecting the winner on July 4th, so be sure to enter before then. To enter Armenti's final giveaway, you need to like, comment on, and retweet his tweet, follow him on Twitter, and subscribe to his YouTube channel. I'd recommend taking screenshots of all those things and posting them in a comment on his tweet, just to prove that you did everything. Like Jamie Jamie's giveaway, Armenti's will be ending on July 4th. Lucky HD's final giveaway will be given to a random subscriber on his YouTube channel. All you need to do is subscribe to his channel and leave a comment on his YouTube video with your Roblox username in it. He hasn't given a specific day that this event will end because he will be selecting a winner once he hits 50,000 subscribers. So go subscribe! As of me recording this, Ominous Nebula has not yet announced how he will be doing his giveaway this week. Once he does, I'll leave a pinned comment down below with instructions on how to enter. Same deal with Dieter Plays, he has not yet announced how or when he will do his giveaway, so I'll leave the instructions below when he does. Konal007 gave away his Rainbow Dusky yesterday on July 1st during a YouTube live stream, so unfortunately you can no longer enter this giveaway. IEatYourFace has not yet announced how he will do his final Rainbow Dusky giveaway, so I will add instructions for his giveaway to the pinned comment below once he does announce how it will happen. In order to enter Nate's giveaway, you must like, retweet, and comment what you would name the Rainbow Dusket on his tweet. You need to follow his Twitter, follow Llama Train Studio on Twitter, and you need to subscribe to his YouTube channel. Again, you might want to screenshot all these things and put them in your comment. They might help. Hydrellus is doing his giveaway on Discord this week. All you need to do is join his Discord server, go to the giveaways channel, and react to this message with the confetti emoji. Once you've done this, you will be entered into the giveaway. Classic Native will be giving away his Rainbow Dusket during his livestream on July 4th. In order to enter, you will need to like and retweet his tweet, follow his Twitter page, and subscribe to his YouTube channel. To enter Poke Nova's giveaway, you must like, comment on, and retweet his tweet, follow his Twitter page, follow his Instagram page as well, and subscribe to his YouTube channel, and he will be choosing the winner on July 4th. Jane G and Midnight Tenchi have not yet announced when or how they will do their giveaways, so stay tuned for those. I assume that JNG will probably do his on Twitter, though I'm not sure when. Midnight Tenchi will likely do his giveaway via Lumion Legacy Trivia, as he has done the last 3 weeks. Gorious Punk gave away his Rainbow Dusket yesterday on July 1st as well during his YouTube livestream. To enter, you had to follow him on Twitter, subscribe to him on YouTube, and be Mastery Level 50 or higher. If you're not sure how to get to Mastery Level 50, you need to go to the Mastery tab up here and click on the Mastery button. Here you will be able to see the mastery challenges for every Lumion you have caught. Completing these challenges gives you XP, and you needed to get enough XP to reach level 50 or higher to enter this giveaway. Well everyone, that's everything I know about the final Lumion Legacy Rainbow Dusket giveaways. Good luck on winning, and thanks for watching. As I mentioned earlier, I'll leave a pinned comment below with information on the giveaways that have yet to be announced. Have a great day, and I'll see you all later! We'll be right back.